Okay, we got dwarves. And I get some inducement.
Something, but what was it?
That's a good choice for this play.
That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
fight is about to happen.
The good wall up, of course, but they've wisely decided not to.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. What I think of is splat. Got any strategy for the coach here, Bob?
Hit stuff.
Going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground. That player is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. In these conditions, it's just crazy!
Don't let them get angry, Jim. We wouldn't like them when they get angry. Joking! You're gonna love them. He won't leave them alone anytime soon.
Got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in Blood Bowl. On the floor again. This team must like worms or something. What can you do against a full-speed horned opponent?
The aim between the eyes.
Unity is strength.
Is this gonna be enough to come out on top? That's disappointing. You're still standing. Those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds. seconds. It's not for nothing that they're nicknamed Ironside.
This is going to be decisive.
Don't push him out of the way. Foul them off the pitch. A snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this pool. Actually, I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop, Joe?
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound.
If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need a million gold, right? Players arrive to assist their teammate.
Come on, guys, together. That could have been worse.
Oh, dear. I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim. Let alone write. You should know. You've interviewed enough of them.
On the ground, the coach will be spitting teeth about this. That's quite a few of the opposition surrounding that player. They need to be very careful.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Also on tonight's show, Big Jobo Hairyfoot comes back from the dead to talk about his remarkably short tenure as captain of the Greenfield Grasshuggers. They just got owned.
That's what the cool kids are saying these days, isn't it?
Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No.
A good coach always uses the right player for the right job. Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No.
Oh, he's going to get intimate with the fans.
Not too excited.
Bigger they are.
The harder they punch. Now his body can move freely.
These dwarves really are tough little brutes. He seems a little stunned, doesn't he?
Hey, that play looked almost competent.
Spring in their step next time, perhaps.
Oh, too easy. Got anything cool recorded on your Wizwo box other than old Blood Bowl matches, Jim?
Yes. You know, I'm addicted.
That's a good choice for this play. Those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time.
A good coach always uses the right player for the right job.
Now his body can move freely. bigger than ham joints. Yeah, dwarfs are like walnuts, Jim. Easy to stamp on, but it's still kind of hard to crack the shell.
Prone player is a dead player. Oftentimes, at any rate.
Whoa! Keeps on licking and keeps on ticking.
That's quite a mismatch, Bob.
I know. That weedy fella's gonna get splatted. I'm excited, Jim. Moved right next to a teammate.
Oh dear. I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim. Let alone write. And you should know, you've interviewed enough of them.
Did the attacking player just slip over? Got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in Blood Bowl.
Hey, that play looked almost competent.
That last burst of speed, always risky. That player's a little short. Oh no, mine is dead. He's on the ground. Apparently, wizards call that kinetic energy.
I have a great respect for the durability of dwarves. How about you, Jim?
Thank you. going to be a turn.
They've gone into the opponent's tackle zone. Should be good. The attacker has an assist.
You know, it's very hard to make a dwarf retreat. It's one of their greatest strengths. This player likes to be well assisted. Should they be stomping on the player's neck with those studded boots that hard?
The ref's not looking, so yes! Both teams are on edge. This kick is crucial. assist. With fist swing, he's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time. He's now as free as a shark in a fucking
Welcome back, Blood Bowl fans.
The trapdoor stuck. Gets a laugh out of me every time. you're gonna move.
There is a serious problem, or we are witnessing a bunch of witless incompetence, Bob.
Just might be both, Jim. Fight with some action.
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Watch out, baby. It's gonna get hot.
Welcome back, sports fans.
something to spice things up.
Safety in numbers. A snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this. Actually, I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop, Jim? What are they slapping each other with? Dead fish? Put some force behind those punches!
Did this guy leave his brain in the dugout again? Piece of blood bowl play in fish.
Too easy. That'll help the player move without risk. Now his buddy can move freely.
Get up or get off the field. Got any advice for the budding coach then, Bob?
Yeah, always wear underpants. You never know who might be looking. Some of these cameras work both ways. Nice shirt, by the way.
Player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. This player should be brain transplanted.
Thank you.
this player likes to be well assisted in a fight.
Good call. Intimidation is the key. It's one of my strengths when I was still playing.
Get up or get off the field.
Tries to secure the ball.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers.
All I can think of is splat. I've seen mushrooms that look smarter. They're going for the ball, but can they pick it up? They've picked up the ball. I suppose I should say something memorable or funny here. Oh dear.
I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim. Let alone write. And you should know, you've interviewed enough of them. Too easy.
On the floor again. This team must like worms or something.
He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm. He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner.
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Crunch!
argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No.
And into the crowd they go. I wonder if we'll ever see them again.
They need more defenders if they're gonna stop the ball.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is splat.
That's a good choice for this play.
They've got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in Blood Bowl. The player's down. Turnover. This is going to be decisive. Jeremiah Cool always said, superior skills prevail. Unity is strength. If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1,000,000 gold, right?
Hey, that player looked almost competent. Competent.
That player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground. Turnover.
I've seen some bad Blood Bowl matches in my time. And this is one of them.
touchdowns are coming. The studio wizard has promised me at least one more before the final whistle. Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. That must have hurt.
More the merrier.
Talismans R Us are certainly making a splash on the used arcane item retail scene late.
I'd say less of a splash and more of
You can practice all your life, but sometimes just fancies a laugh at your expense.
Snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor kid. Actually, I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop, Jim?
Thank you.
just before halftime. That really screws with the players in the locker room.
Shame. Nothing to spice things up.
Is the assist gonna be enough to come out on top? Very tough. One of them should hit harder next time. And now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm. That'll help the player move without risk.
The player's on the ground. Looks like he's about to get a kick.
5 gold pieces says he gets kicked in the face first. those teeth, Jim. I'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time.
He seems a little stunned, doesn't he? A good coach always uses the right player for the right job. How are they going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground? A prone player is a dead player, oftentimes at any rate.
Count those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up both of them off the ground in a few seconds' time.
I'm looking forward to these next few matches, Bob. Got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in London. Is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. If I had a gold crown for every player I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need a million gold, right? Very nice moves.
Ref's not looking. He's not looking. Get in there! too easy. Hey, that play looked almost competent.
Getting up close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close they can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth. That'll help the player move without risk. Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
On the floor again. This team must like worms or something.
This the attacker smells weakness. In a thunderstorm. Come on, guys, together. He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm. Most competent.
A great game so far. You seem to be having a little dull moment, but it'll pick up any second now, I promise.
Aha, here's some friends. That's a good choice for this play.
How are they going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground?
that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim. Let alone write. You should know. You've interviewed a couple.
Get up or get off the field.
Push the stronger player back. That'll do. Together. That'll help the player move without risk.
Can't argue with that call, can you, Bob?
No. That'll help the player move without risk.
That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game.
He's coming to help his buddy. That's gonna hurt.
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Crutch!
Thank you. Dorf. It's said there is no safer place for your money.
That's because they share the vault with the gold wizards. Nobody's gonna steal from them.
A good coach always uses the right player for the right job. He's close. Will it make a difference?
Hey, that player looked almost competent. He'll get an assist now. He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
About to get punched above and below the belt at the same time.
Hey, that play looked almost competent.
And he's still standing. Stunned, doesn't he?
I'm looking forward to the next match. Time for some Blood Bowl!
That's a strike made with technique and precision. It's not always about sheer muscle or size. A good coach always uses the right player for the right job.
Here comes the blood!
Surrounded by adversaries like that, I hope he knows what he's doing.
Is this gonna be enough to come out on top?
He's following up, hoping to get the knockdown next time.
Thank you.
Nobody can move freely.
That player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground. What was your favorite moment as a Blood Bowl player, Bob?
Oh, well, it has to be scoring my first touchdown, Jim. You see, I just ripped the head off this git who'd given me some lip in the changing rooms before the game. So just for fun, I shoved the ball down his throat and then lobbed his whole body into the end zone. The ref said it was classified as a catch, so I scored a touchdown.
Rather like an old traditional spectacle in its style. Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this. He's sprinting. Let's hope it's going to be okay.
He's one of our quickest among his race.
Look, Bob! It's a touchdown! And yet so much can still happen. Nothing certain in this game. of these teams are on the edge. This kick is crucial. Looks like the players have finally remembered we're not playing soccer.
Snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this. Actually, I'm getting hungry. Where's the nearest pie shop, Jim? They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. That'll help the player move.